This is actually an insect and not a stick.
You notice that this is actually an insect that is pretending to be a stick when disturbed. So the way it does it is it tucks its legs closer to its body and it holds its first two front legs against its antennae. Here is the same stick insect. We'll get a close-up of its head, and now you can see the antennae and the eyes, and it's woken up.
But imagine accidentally breaking it.